Dear students, we will continue our lectures of medical diagnostics. So last time we have seen the structure and arrangement of lymph cells and lymph nodules. Now we will see the functions of lymph. Lymph plays a key role in the protection and formation of lymphocytes in the body. In spite of this, lymph also plays or acts as a middleman which transport oxygen, food materials, hormones, etc. and keeps the body activate and also helps along with the nervous system. Body cells are kept moist by the lymph cells. The lymph nodes produce the lymphocytes. Lymph takes lymphocytes and antibodies from the lymph nodes to the blood. And it destroys the invading microorganisms and foreign particles. Then it absorbs and transports fat and fat-soluble vitamins from the intestine with the help of lacteals. It also absorbs vitamins and sends it to the blood. It brings plasma protein macromolecules synthesized in the liver cells and hormones produced in the endocrine glands of the blood. So in this way, the lymph maintains the volume of the blood as well as functioning of the blood as well as the regulation of the physiological activities in the body. So preparation of blood films, how to prepare the blood film for the diagnosis of various abnormalities or various activities which are being held in the or which are carried out in the blood. So blood film can be prepared immediately after collection up to 1 hour. If EDTA blood is used and stored at 20 degree centigrade. Two types of permanent blood films are used, thick blood and thin blood film. So ensure an accurate the examination of blood film by making a clean grease free slide and washed with 70% alcohol. Then the supplies includes cotton balls, ethanol or isopropanol, then sterile lancet, cover slip, then slides, microscopic saline, then necessary equipments like forceps and so on. So procedure, first of all to disinfect the tip of the third fourth finger with alcohol. Let the skin dry completely. Prick the slide with the lancet. Then place a drop of blood on the slide, which is already previously cleaned. Then invert the slide and add a small drop of saline. Mix, press the slide, another slide over it, and with a thick stick or a match so that the center of the blood film is almost colorless and examine immediately, or we can slant over the drop of the blood by another slide and stretch it towards the opposite side without disturbing the blood cells. We can make a film. So thin film, make a spreader, select a slide with perfectly smooth edge and make a diagonal scratch across the two corners at the end with the film file and snap off the two corners with a pair of pliers. Take a drop of EDTA anticoagulant blood of about 4 mm diameter to one of the slide. If the blood specimen is obtained from a finger stick, grab the slide by its edge from below, bring the end of the slide into the contact with the small drop of blood and let it to make a film. Then invert the slide, place the slide on the flat surface and steady it with the index finger and thumb of the left hand. Then place the end of the spreader at the angle of 45 degree on the slide, slanting toward the drop of the blood. Then draw the spreader back until it touches the drop of the blood and wait until the blood has spread along the entire edge of the spreader. This is the diagram how the blood smear is prepared. This is the drop of the blood slanting 45 degree angle, spread a slide, then touch it to the blood drop. When it touches, you slant it over to the opposite side. A thin film is get prepared. This is a procedure. So staining, how the staining is to be made. Whenever it dry, dip it into the stain. Again, keep outside. Again, keep inside. Keep in water. Then again, keep in the stain. Or then again, mordant. Dip it again. Pick it up. Keep it in the water and move it slightly and let it dry. After drying rack and keeping on the drying rack, the slide will be dry. It will be ready for the observation. In this way. Or in this process, some errors or causes may appear. The end of the film is lost. The drop of the blood was too big. The end of the film is ragged. The edge of the splinter was uneven. There are lines along the film. Blood was clotting. There are lines across the film. The splinter was pushed forward jerkily. There are holes in the film. Greasy slide. So errors may appear if you will spread unevenly, or if the spreading procedure takes time more than 2 or 3 minutes, then the blood gets clot. So grasp the slide by its edge and from below bring the end of the slide into the contact with the drop of the blood. Be careful not to let the slide come into contact with the skin. Invert the slide and place it on the flat surface and hold it with the index finger and the thumb of the left hand. Spread the blood evenly in the film about 10 mm wide with the corner of the slide. Then make the correct thickness and allow the film to dry. The smear is ready for staining and observation. A thick film should not be fixed because thick film is not transparent and it is not properly giving the appearance of the cells, or the image will not be clear under the microscope. So common causes getting poor blood smear: dirty slide, then glass slide must be scrupulously clean, then before collecting the blood the finger must be cleaned, then spreader slide must be clean and move continuously evenly. Then the angle of spreader should be decided and clear. It should not so close or so large. Then these are some causes. So differential count means WBC and its types to be observed under microscope, and for that determine the blood slide stained in a polychromatic stain, or we can say Leishman's stain. Then we can observe the white blood cells under microscope because they stain the nucleus and other contents properly. Then complete count or cell blood complete blood cell count includes 6 parameters. So RBC counting, hemoglobin counting, HCT counting, MCV, MCH and MCHC count. So total leukocyte count, TLC, and the differential count, often observed as differential count, is done with the stained blood smear under the microscope using the oil immersion objective, means about 1000x magnification to the microscope. So ADTA is anticoagulant specimen used for making the or used in collecting the blood. So other anticoagulants do not give the desired results. Therefore, EDTA is the best. So principle is that 3 major steps are involved in differential count preparation of smear, staining of smear, and microscopic observation. For this collection, EDTA coagulation of the blood from the skin punctures. Other anticoagulants do not give the desired results. 3 major steps are involved in differential count preparation of the smear. The microscopic observation. The smear is taken directly from the skin puncture, which gives the true puncture of the blood morphology. However, ADTA is anticoagulant, venous blood is satisfactory if smears are made within 1 to 2 hours of collection. Staining is done with a polychromatic stain that includes methylene blue, adenosine,